ज्योतिष के क्षेत्र में अपनी सफलता का परचम लहरा चुके ज्योतिष गुरु श्री के एन राव के हाथों मेडल से सम्मानित, अपनी सटीक भविष्यवाणी के लिए सुप्रसिद्ध और ज्योतिष अलंकार एवं ज्योतिष आचार्य अवार्ड से सम्मानित ज्योतिष आचार्य आचार्य रमन जी।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज आचार्य रमन, वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजर सिंस लास्ट 20 इयर्स। Today we'll take up the new series which is the results of planetary conjunctions in your horoscope. To start with, we'll do two planets conjunction or two planets in one house. In the most basic terms, planetary conjunction occurs when two or more planets occupy the same house. A conjunction can be benefic or malefic depending upon several factors such as nature of planets involved, their relationship with each other, and the houses or signs they are placed in. The strength of the planet is also taken into account, like whether the planet is combust, whether it is retrograde, or whether it is direct. The best way to understand conjunction is to find the degrees of the planet. When there are two or multiple planetary conjunctions, then the planet with the lowest degree will have the upper hand. Friends, when we'll move ahead, we'll learn all this in a very simple and easy way, which even a person who is not very much familiar with Vedic astrology would understand quite easily. Also, friends, if you like my video, then please do comment on it, like it, share it, and please subscribe to my channel. So, let us start the video astrology the easy way with the topic results of two planets conjunction. The next one in the series would be Moon and Mars conjunction. As you can see, Moon is exalted in Taurus, it is debilitated in Scorpio, and Cancer is its own sign. Mars is exalted in Capricorn, it is debilitated in Cancer, and Aries and Scorpio are the own houses of Mars. As you can see the Lagna chart here or the main chart, the first house or the ascendant always remain where ascendant is written. The first house always remain where ascendant is written. The number written here can change because these are signs or Rashi. As three numbers stand for Gemini, then four number for Cancer, then Leo, then Virgo, then Libra, then Scorpio and so on. These are the Rashis. But the first house will always remain where ascendant is written. Now, according to the modern point of view, the results when Moon and Mars are in conjunction or in one house. As you can see here, Moon and Mars are in the second house where Moon is in own house and Mars is debilitated as the sign is Cancer. Four number is Cancer sign. Now the results when Moon and Mars are together, the natives can be angered easily. They are very much angered easily. Also, natives with Moon and Mars together are highly goal oriented. They are very focused on their goals. Also, if girls has this conjunction, then she can be tomboyish. Tomboyish, friends, meaning looks like or looking like or acting like a guy or a boy. So the girl with this conjunction can be tomboyish. Also, Chandra Mangal Yoga is very good for monetarily or financial success. This is the modern point of view when Moon and Mars are together. But if we go by Parashar point of view, then one who has Moon or Mars together will be valerious, brave in war, be a boxer, will suffer bloody imbalances or diseases, will manufacture articles of mud, skin and minerals, and will be an artisan or a metallurgist. These are the Parashri point of view when Moon and Mars would be together. Now the remedies would be the native should wear the gemstone of the weak and benefic planet. The planet which is weak in his chart and which is benefic for him, the gemstone of that planet should be worn by the native. For the other planet, do the mantra for the other planet. So, hope friend you like my video, and if you did like it, please do comment on it. like it, share it, and also please do subscribe to my channel. Also, friends, if you need any consultation from me, you can WhatsApp me on 9911351351 or you can log on to www.astrologerraman.com. Thank you, friends.
अगर आप भी समस्याओं से परेशान हैं और समाधान पाकर अपने जीवन को सुखमय बनाना चाहते हैं, तो जाने माने ज्योतिषाचार्य आचार्य रमन जी से मिलकर इन सभी समस्याओं का समाधान प्राप्त करें। 3341 सेक्टर 23 हुड्डा गुड़गांव हरियाणा 12001। हमारे कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर्स हैं 09111351351, 08130201201। हमारी वेबसाइट है www.theindianastrologer.com।